This happened because I've linked to Twitter, and when it says, oh, it's done the same thing. I don't know. I don't know why. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I am Pancake. This is RimWorld. That's really annoying, though. Annoying. All your components, please. I can't afford all your components. Fantastic. You'll buy the guns off me, won't you? That's true, you will buy the guns. Frag grenades, we'll keep them. But we'll get rid of some of these. ERB station. Builder. What's that? $2,000. We need to make some mega money, really. For the time being. We want to buy all the components we can. Thanks for letting me know, though, Panny. It should not have put so much of that infestation in that room. Don't worry, man. You still weren't your fault. You already had the stream up. You wouldn't have been able to notice, it wouldn't have told you. It's because I've linked my Twitch account to Twitter, so it'll send a tweet out, and if it says, oh, this has already happened once before, it messes up, and then it reverts back to the previous game that I was playing. And all I need to do is keep my eye on it, really. Annoying that though. That's really, really wound me up. Not that the infestation. More than anything. I should just dig an hole underneath one of these mountains. It's alright, no, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. The infestations annoyed me more than anything. Do I just vent these? I might just vent these. It might actually... Those rooms might be contributing to... I don't know. Room Atomics is the next one. What are we like for steel? I reckon we've no steel now. Yeah, we're completely out of steel. Has the kitchen bot been repaired? No. No, it really hasn't. Room Atomics unlocked. Yes. We won't be doing that anytime soon, I don't think. We'll be waiting until we've got like storage and crafting room up and running. I think we're going to have our own dedicated Room Atomics section. It's probably going to be around here somewhere. Pardon me. Devin. Right, we've got another boom warp too. Ooh, have we got a dedicated miner? Prissy. Quarry mine. Art hall, nuclear clean. Right, you're just a dedicated miner now, Prissy. You're idle, Ace. Why? Why are you idle? Are you not gonna be a crafter? Because you've got too many granite blocks. I'll tell you what we can do. I'm not really bothered about auto doors, they're just going to take power. Mad Boom Rat will be fine. Devin's getting attacked by a Mad Boom Rat. Because you're not on attack. Devin's alright. He's okay. Can Extremely simple meal. You should be working. Right. Could probably also get that ready. What did I just press then? Have I even seen Prissy doing any mining whatsoever? Digging a compact steel, alright, fair enough. It's in a bad way. Bad way.
Alright.
Oh my giggity. Moomed. Thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome to the gang. Look how slow she is. I suppose missing a leg. Having a peg leg and a lung missing, that must be hard work. See, she's just consuming simple meal. Not even getting there. You know what, we'll get rid of that. Oh dear. Bit of a fire. Devin just doesn't seem bothered about it. So we can get it down to minus 19. Ace, why are you idle? If you're idle, get mining. Look at your skill. Mine is 4. It'll be taking a while before you get competent. It's all right. If you sleep, we'll need sleep for tonight. I could do with going to sleep, to be honest. But I ain't tired. Polymer antifreeze. I'm gonna be that. Just don't worry about it. take care of him. Tier 3 androids available to us. And a scrap trader. Let's see if components the scrap, so they'll just buy stuff off us. I might actually recruit this person just to help them mine. But we'll see. Right, let's just let's put the mine order out. That looks wrong. That one. That one's wrong. Let's at least get the storage rooms up and running. Bottom right of the top right one. This one. I think it's that one that's wrong, because it goes 3-3. Oh, this one. This one's wrong too. This one's wrong as well. Well spotted. Well spotted, Ranger Bills. This is where we find out that the caves are fucking everywhere. I'm gonna put a door there too. Infestations for days. Two sets of eyes, yeah, you're not wrong. Cargo pads. Devil strand. Right, okay, Millsap. I might keep you on plant cut and plant grow. I want you on mining though. Da-da-da-da. I think that's right, yeah. There's something there. There's something there. Something there too. Don't tell me it's an ancient danger under the bloody ground. Yeah, there's something around here. Is it this one that you said that was wrong? No. It's alright, that. Carlos needs rescue. Hypothermia, and it's just getting to really, really, really badly. Whoa, Steam! Why is Steam telling me? Yeah, there's a thing here. There's something around here. These rooms might actually have to be a bit small. This should be all right. Right, hopefully that'll be enough for it to stop everything from falling to pieces. I might just make these rooms smaller. So we can have that wall down there. We'll just do that. What I might actually do as well, these guys are assholes too. Come on, boss, let's go and greet him. See what I mean about them being arseholes? They are, like, they are just arseholes. What the fuck? Allow everything. I kind of want to do a Bosch. A door in it too, that might help it out. Thank you. That's not good. We need steel, like pronto. Go on, Ace. We'll never do hauling. Fantastic. Great stuff. Thank you. Well done. Good on you, lad. Book. Let's get all them books. Bosch, do me a favour. Right, he's got that up and running. We should. Should be alright now for power for a little bit. We're kind of on the small side. Couple more batteries in though. Calling this missing sidearm. Ooh, that was close. They like going for pepper, don't they? Hey, I love going for pepper. Devin's gonna die. This is not good either. That's not good. Devin? You need to get yourself sorted, mate. This is not good. He's no arms. Pepper, what have you done that for? Pepper, you daft thing. Right, looks like we're going to battle. Apart from Devin. Pepper's gonna die, yeah. Bosh, come on, go, 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 Bosh, go, go, go. Lucky. She's not good. Pepper's dead. I couldn't get to him in time. He was all right, Pepper. What a waste. What a waste. Can't believe it. Olga? Don't like fuck. Oh, Cliff, stay in your room. You can do whatever you want. Bosh. Ace. Christina. Yano, Adam, Prissy, I think Jonas, Devin's no arms, come on, Olga. They're gaining on you, Olga. They're gaining on you, Olga. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. Oh, no, my kitchen bot, man. Christina. Oh, my God. I thought Christina might have been able to save it, but maybe not. That's why I should tell Buckley to stay where the hell she is. She's got anything in her head blown off doing this. Right. Put a repair order on for that thing. Come on, put Pepper back. I know we want him back, but you can't get him back like that, Christina. Heartbreaking. What can you do now then? What can Devin do? It's no arms. Pepper was a good colonist. They're all upset. So am I. Catastrophically failed working on Devin. They killed the guy. Thank you. We've dug out a fair bit, really. More than I thought we were going to get done. Part of me wish I'd just done a little bit at a time. Come on, Prissy. We've got loads of food. I keep you malnourished because it takes you forever to walk everywhere. We need to get into bionics and stuff like that. Once we've got this and this and this up and running, I suppose this and this, gone cold enough that we won't get an infestation, that we'll be okay. Painfully slow she moves. No wonder she's going mad. It's taking her ages to get everywhere. Clear everything. Makeshift right shoulder, is it? Left shoulder. Let's see if we can actually do that. Because it's that one's got him working again anyway. Pepper man. Uninspiring speech. And we're getting sieged. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, Buckley. We could call Royal Aid. Go and rush him. Bosh. Ace, get your gun out. Go, yeah. Christina. Go, yeah. Ayano. Go here. Adam. Chrissy. Olga. Jonas. Devin. Millsap. Dale, I don't know what you're going to do, just stay here. There's quite a lot of them. with mainly pistols, machine gun, LMG, pistol that looks like a pretty beastly gun. Oh, that went okay. How badly we hit, Bosh? Pretty bad. Christina's broke. Bosh took one to the neck, man. I'm gonna recall that. Wasn't too bad actually. I think we got away with that. Let's get that hole in bot out. He'll probably just do it. Left shoulder. Can we not dismantle androids? Instead of just chopping them up. Yeah, we get components from them. Josh, let's have a look at what happened to you. That's not good. He's had an old gunshot wound since when? We're getting there. Right, I think I'm going to have a little bit of a break from this. 1, 2, 3. We're at 1 hour, 23 minutes. Soon to be 54 seconds too. I think we'll have a break. Oh, Jonas, man. I've got everyone set on attack too, so they'll just shoot you down. Adam just don't care. You're gonna go berserk. I'll shoot in the face with the flyer gun. Jesus. Rescue that guy. Come on. Which is the only bad thing about having them on, not on flea, is when you have somebody go berserk like that. Just hold that for me. Do a bit of hauling, so I know it's done for next time. Right, yeah, let's have a break. We've got the kitchen up and running last time. We've started on the rest of the base. It's going to take a while. I'm surprised that they've got this much done so far. I probably should have done a room at a time. Done the first corridor, this storage room, and then that. But, no, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We're getting there, though. We've got the climate control up and running. This probably will end up being moved. But if this works for the entire base, I might just reinforce this around it so when we get attacked in the future. But it's looking good, it's looking okay. We've fought off a fair few foes. We should probably move these actually. While Bosch is fast, I'm just going to fit all that stuff. So yeah, probably next time when we come, we're going to carry on and continue with the digging. Then we'll probably get our storage set up, our hydroponics set up, a dining room, crafting room, and bedrooms inside, and then we'll start ripping down everything else. Buckley's probably going to be staying in this for the time being until I decide what we're doing, because we're probably going to have like a bedroom with a throne room right next to it with all the research and stuff inside of it for Buckley and Ace to live in nicely. Rest of them we could probably do with getting some nicer accommodation apart from these horrible rooms. Yeah, I think that's going to be a good plan. Yeah, it's pretty good. Right, so if you're not following my channel, make sure you do. You get a notification when I go live. If you got to the end of this on YouTube, thank you very much and well done. Well done for getting to the end. So consider subscribing and hit me up on Twitter. You get a notification on there too, so you'll never miss my streams. Anyway, let me know in the comments what you think. what you'd like to see, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you very much, guys. Toorah.